Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Brothers and sisters, you are with the African Muslims Agency team and our partners on the ground here in the Aramun compound in Lebanon. We're here in Lebanon to oversee some of the work that you, the donors, have generously been sponsoring over the last year, to get an update and feedback and see how else we can improve the lives of the Syrian people living in Lebanon. With me is Brother Ahmad, who's 11 years old, and I've just been told by one of our partners on the ground that he's been kicked out of the school about 1 month ago because his father cannot afford to pay the school fees. He's got another sibling, 4 years old, who's at home. But I ask you, this is the future of Syria. This is the future of tomorrow. If we cannot afford our youth to get an education so they can help empower the lives of the generations to come in Syria, then how do we expect the generations to be to grow and people to come out of their living difficulties? We humbly ask you, the donors out there, to support the work that the African Muslims Agency and its partners are doing on the ground, more specifically here in the camps in Lebanon, so we can help Brother Ahmad and many other kids go get an education, inshallah. Shukran jazeelan. Wa alaikum salam. Rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Assalamu alaikum, Ahmad.